Great Britain. A blatant example of false advertising. We're not even technically a democracy, since we have that unelected, constipated Jerry on the throne spending our taxes, heating 90 palaces and keeping her buck-tooth retards in foie gras whilst the rest of the country goes down the fucking pan.
Halt! Who comes here?
Invariably, some idiot always says, oh, they do a lot for charity, they bring in tons of tourists. Get fucked. The French had the right idea.
Fuck off!
Even the fucking French.